A healthcare system in North Carolina is getting a big donation from Michael Jordan. Novant Health says it'll be getting $10 million to start medical clinics in underserved communities in New Hanover County. They're set to open up next year. MJ previously gave $7 million to open up clinics in and around Charlotte in 2019 and 2020. Jordan grew up in Wilmington before going on to play at the University of North Carolina and then having a Hall of Fame NBA career where he won 6 titles, all with the Chicago Bulls.